Okay, I just got the bike back together with the new battery in it, and we're gonna go up for a little test ride here. Can't see much with this new battery. I got some new wiring in the front I gotta do a little tie wrapping with and get that cleaned up a bit. But it will be okay for the ride, I think. All right, let's see what she does. Take it for a spin here. Power on. I'm in mode one at this time. Flat in mode one, two more here. Try mode two. Much better. Mode one's really rain. Got about 250 amps there. Try mode three. I may have turned those down at RPM. Thank you. felt really good. Mode 3 definitely has a pop in it. I know I changed the mode 2 down to 66%, I think, on the RPM. So I got to change that back up because it flattens out. I don't like that. But I don't need the power. I said I don't need as much power, but I need the RPMs.